We in the College Health Service advise you to stand up every 25 minutes for 5 minutes, but if that's not possible, here are some stretches you can do while sitting. Bring your head towards your right shoulder. Let your left arm reach towards the floor and feeling the stretch on your left hand side. So you can hold it for 15 seconds. And then make sure you keep reaching that left arm down towards the floor while bringing the right. So the stretch is felt on the left from the ear down to your shoulder. Keep breathing. And then repeat this on the other side. So letting your right arm drop down, bring your left ear towards your left shoulder and keep pushing that right arm down. Notice the stretch on your right hand side and holding this for about 15 seconds. And then next one is shoulder rolls. So bring your shoulders up towards the ears, squeeze them back, push them down, and then bring it forward. It's about 3 times each way. Up, squeezing the shoulder blades together at the back, bringing them down, and while breathing. And the third one, and then starting by pushing the shoulders down, bringing the shoulders forward, bringing the shoulders back and up, forward, bring them down and back. And one more big movement. Don't worry if the shoulders are crunching on the ribs, and let the shoulders drop. And the final one, bring your hands together behind the chair and lift your chest bone up. And again, feeling the shoulder blades moving together on the back, and then really lifting that chest, and then release. You can take it with the breath. So inhale as you're lifting up the chest, and then opening the chest, squeezing the shoulder blades together, and release. And one more time. So no pain allowed, but a strong stretch, and the shoulder blades being squeezed together feeling is positive. And you can do this as often as you like.